get this, more than 20,000 pounds of invasive Burmese pythons have been captured in Southwest Florida, enough to fill 10 cars. For the past 8 years, the Conservancy has been also tracking the invasive creature. As NBC2's Jennifer Vaglis reveals the findings of a new study, the biggest of its kind.
For researchers, working with a 115-pound python like this was nothing out of the ordinary. Some chosen to be tagged and tracked, others brought back here to their lab in Naples to be humanely euthanized.
Here's what all the hubbub was about.
They're slithery, slimy, and not welcome in Southwest Florida.
And now we have an invasive apex predator here that's causing considerable disturbance in our ecosystem.
Ian Bartoszek, wildlife biologist with the Conservancy of Southwest Florida, calls Burmese pythons an unfortunate product of the pet trade, at one point either escaping or getting released into the wild. Since then, swiping food and space from the endangered Florida panther and other species. In 2013, spurring the Conservancy to launch a study paired with immediate action.
It's the gather the information phase. You kind of have to know your enemy to better get after them. Our study area happens to be right on the edge of town here. We're not deep in the Everglades.
Tagging 80 with radio trackers. 2 years later, honing in on 25 of them, helping other removal efforts in the future, and theirs right now. So far, euthanizing over 1,000.
We're taking out 120-pound snakes from a mile out in the woods, bringing it back to our truck. It's a team effort.
Capturing the largest female in Florida to date, weighing in at 185 pounds, and the heaviest male ever documented in the wild at 140 pounds.
A lot of sweat, a little bit of blood to get after these animals.
The Conservancy wants to stress that humans are not the target of Burmese pythons, but if you see one near your home, contact FWC. I'm in Collier County, Jennifer Vaglis, NBC2.
If you're having trouble picturing, I'm just so grossed out right now. Yeah. How many snakes that is, for example, it is the weight of 33 vending machines. We put it in perspective for you. You can look at the story on nbc-2.com. All the-